Great, so what we have here is some costume from the Helen Chadwick collection. So I've chosen this for curiosity for many reasons, because firstly, it's often curious for people that there's actually objects in the archive.
Yes.
So
you necessarily realise that.
Yeah, and even artists' archives, do you think there'll be sketches and photographs, but maybe not objects? So these were from a installation project that she did early in her career, so at university actually. So she was always curious about the roles, societal roles, especially for women, and the role of women, and thinking for herself as a woman and who she was central to her exploration in her career. Mm. She did lots of installation projects, and they were split down into domestic sanitation, latex glamour rodeo.
Wow.
Which we have some latex costumes in there, which turns out latex from the 70s does not last.
It's all
it's really
terrible. Terrible.
Yeah. It's terrible. It's a beautiful object, this, even by itself, but just to think of the time of her being at university and her literally crafting all of this metal around there, all of the things that you had to consider, like beyond traditional sculpture, of all of those elements, and her sewing all of this.
Yeah,
and,
yeah.
Like,
it's incredible, really.
Amazing.